This is what happens when you accidentally get cut with a cast saw. Blades of cast saw are fast and sharp enough to cut through tough materials like casts and wood. But why won't the saw harm human skin? The reason for this is that the blade isn't actually spinning. It's moving back and forth within a very small distance, around 3 millimeters. And because human skin is soft, it simply moves along with the blade without getting cut. Subscribe for more.